Behind every great man is a great woman, is a famous saying we've all heard once or twice. And it's what gave us inspiration for this special episode of Stop, Look, and List It. Today we will celebrate a few of Star Cinema's most memorable wives. Prepare to be amazed at the strength of all these great women. First up is Angie from the 2006 rom-com Kasal, Kasali, Kasalo. Coming from a close-knit middle-class family, she and her rich in-laws didn't see eye to eye about certain things after she married Jed. But Angie held on and compromised with Jed as much as she could.
Jed! Ang pangit ko!
Ano?
Ang pangit-pangit ko! Tingnan mo yung legs ko, magang-maga na. Tangit na ako.
Ano ba sabi ng doktor?
Normal lang daw yun.
Oh, normal naman pala eh.
Eh, bakit yung ibang buntis ang ganda-ganda? May glow sila sa mukha. Bakit ako ang pangit-pangit ko? Zed, pangit na ba ako?
Hindi.
Hindi nga. Ay, honest ka sa akin.
Hindi nga. Stop crying na.
Irashay mase. Hi, sweetheart.
What are you doing here?
Ah, oh, sirando ko tong kaibigan mo. Nag-text kasi siya sa'yo eh. But since nakalimutan mo yung phone mo sa bahay, ako nasa mundo sa kanya. May date nga raw kasi kayo eh. Siya pala yung sinasabi mo sa akin na taga-resort. Siya ba mag-arrange ng honeymoon natin, baby?
Irashay mase.
Ange, maupo ka, pag-usapan natin.
Ay, naku, hindi na. Jahe naman, hindi naman talaga ako invited dito sa lunch date ninyo, di ba? Ikaw, Mariel, ikaw ang maupo. Ikaw may date sa asawa ko eh.
Jed, stop her.
Sige nga, Jed. Try to stop me.
Good morning, dudugasay, master.
Ange?
Ah, alam ko na. Ganito na lang. Hihintayin ko kayo sa labas habang kumakain kayo. Pagkatapos noon, ano, ha? Anong gagawin niyo pang himagas right after lunch,
okay, ha? Okay, Jen, I'm getting out of here.
Hindi, maupo ka po niya, taba. Bariya kita ng buto! Ikaw, gago kang lalaki ka, ha? Kung gagawa ka ng katarantaduhan, galingan mo! May pahani-honeymoon ka pang nalalaman dyan? Binibola-bola mo pa ako? Ano ako, tanga? Ha? Pinapaspasan mo na itong pokpok na to, nang bubola ka pa! Ha? At ikaw, ikaw na babae ka, kikilalanin mo kung sino kinakatalo mo! Walang iya ka!
Domo, riga to gusay, Pasta!
Wala yan.
Anong ginagawa mo? Saan ka naman pupunta?
Huwag mo akong pakialaman.
Ano? Iiwan mo ako?
Tingin ko nga.
Ah, nalayasan mo ako. Ganon.
Magsama kayo ng kabit mo!
Sandali, Ange! Itigil mo kayang kalokohan mo! Ano ba? Angie!
Ano ba?
Bumalik ka dito! Put that bag down! Angie! Angie, ano ka ba? Dito ka nga!
Bitawan mo ako!
Ay! Ano ba? Angie! Come here! Halika nga, mag-uusap tayo! Angie, ano ba?
Aray!
Akin na!
Pag hindi mo ako binatawan, tatadyakan kita!
Mag-uusap tayo na maayos, ano ka ba? Halika!
Up next is Basha, from the sequel to the cult favorite One More Chance 2015's A Second Chance. She chose to be a dutiful housewife to her husband Popoy over pursuing her career. She sacrificed a lot for their relationship, but she never let go. Basha believed in their love, and that's what kept them together.
Tatanungin kita tungkol sa trabaho. Sinusungitan mo ko. Kaya pala inaaway mo na ako para hindi na kita tanungin. Lahat ng kaibigan natin napagod ng kausapin ka. Tungihingi ako sa'yo ng trabaho. Kahit gagawin ko dito sa bahay, ayaw mo. Lahat ng tao mo, pinalayo mo sa'kin. Kaya pala. Two years, boy. Na kahit na may nararamdaman na akong mali, I chose to look away. I chose to keep quiet. Kasi sabi ko, ang nagmamahal na niniwala. Nagtitiwala. Sabi ko, baka pagod lang siya, maraming iniisip. Siguro kasi kung may malaking problema yon, lalapit sa akin yon. I defended you from everyone, even to myself.
Ko lang naman sinabi sa'yo kasi ayokong mag-alala ka pa. Ayokong masaktan ka pa.
Hindi mo ba nasasaktan ngayon, boy? I have the right to know not only because I'm co-owner of that company. I have the right to the truth. No matter how ugly, no matter how painful. Because I'm your wife. Gusto na kitang iwan ngayon, boy. Gusto ko na. Pero hindi ko gagawin. Kasi nangako ako. Na kahit na ang hirap-hirap mong mahalin, na mahalin kita. Kahit na nasasaktan ako, susubukan ko pa. Kasi nangako ako. I promise to love you even if it hurts. I love you more when it hurts.
There's also Trisha from 2015's The Love Affair. Despite how perfect her life may seem, with her loving husband Vince and their three children, Trisha isn't perfect. She made the mistake of cheating and did everything she could to keep her family together.
I hate this. Let's get this over and done with, Ma.
Hintayin lang natin ang papa niyo.
Bakit ba, Ma? Nothing's gonna change if he's here or not, okay?
Timmy, shut up and sit down.
Timmy, please.
I know what you're gonna say, okay? Alam ko maghihiwalay kayo ni Papa.
Timmy!
Don't touch me!
I'm sorry. Timmy, I'm so sorry. Gusto kong malaman mo, ninyong tatlo, na mahal namin kayo ng Papa niyo.
But you don't love each other anymore, diba? Ano ba? Please be honest. Tell me! You don't love each other. Is that it? Is that it, Ma?
Sobrang pagmamahal namin para sa inyo, Timmy. Kaya namin to ginagawa. Ayaw naman namin maghiwalay, anak.
Eh, di huwag kayo maghiwalay, Ma. We're a family. We're a family, Ma. You can't do this to us.
Timmy.
You can't do this to us.
We will always be a family. Nothing is going to change that. Please, trust me. Everything is going to be okay.
Don't say that, Ma.
Shh, Timmy.
It's not okay. Ano ba nangyari sa inyo ni Papa, Ma? Bakit hindi kayo mag-ayos ni Papa? Ha? Bakit?
Ay. Nasaktan ko ang papa niyo. Ay.
Kasalanan ko to, Timmy. I did not take good care of your mom. I could have been a better husband, but I wasn't. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you have to go through this. Pero ayusin namin to. Aayusin ko to. Hindi lang dahil sa mahal ko kayo, kundi dahil mahal na mahal ko ang mami ninyo.
Pa.
Pa. Ha? I love you.
I love you, Trisha. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
And lastly, we have 2018's The Wife, Joan Castleman. She lovingly and dutifully stood by her husband Joe's side for over 40 years. She turned away from her dream to become a writer in order to support her husband in his literary pursuits and watched from the sidelines as he was honored over and over. But now that Joe's achieved the ultimate honor, she's ready to step out of the shadows.
This isn't some great big fat joke.
It's all real, darling. Breathe.
Who's the men?
The ones who decide who gets to be taken seriously.
These affairs have nothing to do with you. That's a deep-seated fear of inadequacy.
Walk away from me, Diamond!
I can't do it anymore. I can't take it. I can't take the humiliation.
Joan, we're not bad people.
So which Star Cinema Wife is your favorite? Are there any others you want to see? Just tell us in the comments. Give our video a thumbs up if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe to Star Cinema for more video updates.